In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sept leaders were hiding on Utapal, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post. Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. Secure the area.
Way on your six.
Spread out.
Copy.
Get my back.
Take out that super. Sniper, get down.
Hold on.
By the force, General Grievous is stationed in Hangar 10. Take him out before he wipes out our forces.
Trouble.
They need you to destroy those guns, then they're gonna land the heavy support units.
Yeah.
it, soldier. Tanks incoming. Now, soldier, destroy that energy tower.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.